The vaccine worked, and Sherry recovered, but time was running out. The seconds of the countdown to self-destruction were slipping by, and her only escape was through a hidden subway.
Let's go. We're done here.
Yeah. Come on, Sherry. Okay.
Thank you. it!
It's over.
Not yet. I still have to find my brother.
Yeah. What the? What was that?
Claire?
Everything's all right. I'll go have a look.
Separate the connector!
We're gonna be okay now, aren't we?
Sherry. I have something to tell you about your mother. The vaccine that saved you. It was from your mother. She loved you very much. Always has. Right up till the end.
No, that's a lie. Mommy never...
After that, Claire set out alone to find her brother. And Sherry and I were rescued by U.S. government agents.
We have the authority to do as we please with you. You and that girl.
Just leave her out of this. She's an innocent.
An innocent who carries the G antibody. Don't worry. We're taking very good care of her. Bottom line is, you have the experience we're looking for. So if you want this to end peacefully, you really have only one choice. Work for us.
And just like that, I found myself in the service of the U.S. government.